76-year-old Carolyn McCannon has been widowed and living in Orange for 5 years after the death of her husband. Some might think, based on her age, that she's lonely or feels isolated. But to McCannon, that couldn't be further from the truth.
I am much more at peace now as an older person than I ever was before. I don't feel that need to accomplish. I don't feel that drive to be best.
Editor and writer for the New York Times, John Leland, wrote an article earlier this year titled, If You Want to Be Happy, Think Like an Old Person. In it, he writes about how older people, one of the fastest growing age groups in America, actually report higher levels of contentment or well-being than teenagers and young adults. But how do some younger people view getting older? Is there fear or excitement? 29-year-old Jenna Munoz had an optimistic outlook on getting older. Quote, I'm looking forward to getting older. I feel the older I get, the more wisdom I have. However, there are some negatives about getting older. There is an awareness and a carefulness that happens as you age.
My greatest wisdom, slow down and enjoy the moment. I mean, there's nothing more wonderful than seeing a sunset or a sunrise, and I don't think you enjoy that when you're young. I think you're muddling through life, trying to get ahead, trying to be the best. And I was the same way. I mean, I know that. But if they really listened to me and just slowed down, get off the phone, give your mom a hug, you know, just stuff like that.